So I recently got a new iPhone and I wanted to transfer my eSIM from my old iPhone to the new one. And initially I thought it might be a little difficult, but it is easy peasy. So if you've also got a new iPhone and you want to transfer your eSIM from an old one to the new one, this is the video that you need. Now before I begin with all the steps, make sure that your old iPhone and the new one is updated to iOS 16 or later. Then you'll have to go to settings. Here you'll find the option mobile data. Now tap on setup mobile service. You'll be shown all the mobile numbers that you use on your iPhone. Now you can see both the physical SIM and the eSIM. This time shows this is a physical SIM and the second one is my eSIM. Now one important thing that you need to note here is that not all telecom operators support automatic eSIM transfer. Like I use Jio, so it is showing transfer not supported to me. So I had to download my Jio app on my new iPhone and get my email ID verified. Once I got that done, I had to text Jio's helpline number, which is 199, and I sent this text, get eSIM space EID number space IMEI2.
Now for all those who don't know, you can find your EID and IMEI number from general and about. Here at the bottom, you'll find the IMEI number 2 and EID number right here.
Then I got an email that my eSIM transfer is in process. Then I got Jio as an option on this setup mobile service screen. I selected Jio and my Jio eSIM was activated on my new iPhone within 3 to 4 hours. So if you use Airtel and Vodafone and both these telecom operators also do not support automatic eSIM transfers, then you'll also have to call the helpline numbers and send the messages that you can see on your screen right now. Now let's talk about two other ways through which you can transfer your eSIM from your old iPhone to the new one. For this again, you'll have to go to settings menu, tap on mobile data and set up mobile service. Now this time you'll have to tap on other options. You'll get two options. One is through the transfer from nearby iPhone option and another is using QR code. So if you choose transfer from nearby option, you will get a notification on your old iPhone. And then you'll have to tap on continue and you'll have to enter the verification code on your new iPhone. Now once this is done, your eSIM will be easily transferred. Now if you choose the second option, which is QR code, you'll have to call your telecom operator, Airtel, Vodafone or Jio, and then you'll have to ask them to send you the QR code on your email ID. And once you get that, you'll have to go to the camera app and scan the code and your eSIM transfer will be done in minutes. So that was the complete process on how you can transfer your eSIM from your old iPhone to the new one. Do let me know in the comment section below if this was useful. Also, if you'd like to know more what is eSIM and how you can activate on your Android or iPhone, you can check our detailed video on that. I'll paste the link in the description below. And I'll catch up with you in the next one.